Listen closely, hear that? It's a steady, low, and trembling hum that's in the air, rumbling crackle that's assembling. The static on the wires buzzing like nothing yet resembling a conference call to arms. Your census doesn't sense us, since its refinery's designed to weed us out, to cull us into reject bins. We're reassigned for processing for products at the barrel's bottom grind, at the margins, off the books. Our hunger's for redemption. Click on coupon rebate codes. Our anger's at the 1%. We soothe on rerun episodes of Real Housewives. Help us exercise the ghost of Tom Joe. Just queued itself on Spotify. The borders of her garment, only we know how to hem. She poured herself a glass of white once we dried the stem. Her mail order package just arrived from Bethlehem. Handmade nativity for Christmas. The steel mill was founded just before the Civil War. It helped the Union effort, iron rails from shore to shore. But tariffs didn't help it, and it finally closed its doors until the Sands Casino opened. There's an outlet mall and parking's free at the new hotel. Emerald's got 3 restaurants, the nightlife's going swell. If you thought the times were tough, you could never tell from all the ringing slots. Year-round A-list performers play. There's boxing and trade shows. The Food and Wine Fest in May benefits student chefs who go through Northampton's cooking school. All graduates will know successful recipes and skills. Thank you. shadows of the shuttered plants and factories in the migrant camps and gutters, living, dying to be free. A free time off the clock and lacking labor's dignity. Our youth are smoking weed. Growing more and more of it, the plants are budding wild. We're bringing farm jobs back, it's all sweet and kind and mild. We're adding to the tax base, making medicine for your child. It's a miracle cure for many. From Purdue, the fed loose script doctors, six-figured sales reps, who knew the market, shock law firms to keep the regulators true, the laissez-faire, the overdoses. It's all too much by now. Republicans and Democrats, they're all plutocrats anyhow. Let's occupy the White House, defund Wall Street somehow. Revolution is our only hope. Towers on cables stiff with cold, in static on statistic feeds, our numbers young and old. Our desperate chill is rising, our reckless courage bold.